Attention, Republic citizens. The Health and Safety Council has updated its recommendations for dealing with extreme cases of rat ghoul plague. Anyone who has suffered a full-body genetic mutation from rat ghoul plague is now considered a high-risk threat to anyone nearby. As there is no cure for this disease once genetic mutation is complete, citizens are advised to employ lethal force to prevent further infections. If you are unable or unwilling to use lethal force, please contact Republic military representatives, and they will assist you.